I've come to the conclusion that really it would have been far easier to have had two wives.
Being famous might sound great because of the lifestyle and possibilities, but the sad reality is that even famous people get hurt by their partner sometimes, and they are judged way more than just a regular person. And celebrity cheating scandals are all what a gossip girl is waiting for to spread the news to the whole world. So let's see some celebrity wives that cheated on their husbands with younger men. Number 5, Kris Jenner. Kris Jenner is one of the most popular human beings on the planet right now, and she is one of the strongest female celebrities, and amidst dissension, she has managed to bring up 6 amazing children.
I think I have one regret, and that was getting divorced.
She has actually given her kids the best life that she possibly could, but that doesn't really mean that everything came without any mistakes. See, a long time ago, Jenner was married to Robert Kardashian and gave birth to Kourtney, Kim, Khloe, and Rob. However, in the late 1980s, it was revealed that Jenner was having an affair with a soccer player, Todd Waterman. When the truth about the affair came out, Jenner did not deny it. Rather, she mentioned that she had her reasons, although she was regretful. Now, before marrying Kardashian, Jenner was entangled with a professional golfer known as Cesar Cernuto. Their relationship kicked off after meeting each other for the first time, and the rest was history. However, they separated when Cernuto walked in on her with Kardashian. After this, Jenner and Kardashian began a relationship, and that later led to their marriage. Now moving on, Kris Jenner claimed to cheat on Kardashian because she felt that something was missing in their marriage. They had lived a beautiful life with 4 children in Beverly Hills, but Jenner still felt like she was missing out on something. Hence, she was introduced to Waterman, whom she was 10 years older than. Usually when people have been married for a long time, they tend to question themselves on what they are missing out on. According to Jenner, this was how she felt since she was married at a young age. When people are in a marriage for a long time, they sometimes wonder if they're missing out on something better. Based on Jenner's analysis of what she was thinking, marrying Kardashian at such a young age made her wonder if she had missed out on someone else in the meantime, and that is why she had the affair. Jenner has openly admitted that she is not proud of what she did to Kardashian nearly 30 years ago. She then married Bruce Jenner in 1991 and welcomed 2 more kids, Kendall and Kylie. They divorced in 2015, and Bruce has since transitioned to become Caitlyn Jenner. Number 4, Meg Ryan. In the 80s and 90s, Meg Ryan was America's sweetheart. She was also married to All-American favorite Dennis Quaid. So when she and Quaid split in 1999, amid news that she had an affair with her Proof of Life co-star, a young, dreamy Russell Crowe, public opinion of the bubbly actor shifted in a big way. Ryan revealed that her marriage to Quaid was troubled long before she met Crowe, though few people knew the details.
The tabloid aspect of it was really heartbreaking, and there was, for me, something I never really wanted to talk about in depth.
I'd never felt like I was all that concerned with what people thought of me, but then that story never got told right. I felt the effect like I was the bad guy or whatever the story was, but I remember letting go of needing to correct anybody, Ryan said of her divorce. She later admitted that Dennis was not faithful to her for a long time, and that seemed to be very painful for her. She found out more about that once she was divorced. Reflecting on her short-lived relationship with Crowe years later, Ryan emphasized that their romance was not the cause of the breakup with Quaid. She expressed empathy for the Gladiator star and how he was cast in an unfavorable light because of their time together. "I think he took a big hit," Ryan remarked. "Russell didn't break up the marriage. He was definitely there at the end, but it wasn't his fault. I was a mess. I hurt him, too, at the end. I couldn't be in another long relationship. It wasn't the time for that, so I got out. Divorce is hard. Love is hard," Ryan remarked. "All those things are so personal. They weren't for mass consumption. The complexity of a life or a marriage is never going to exist in a headline or a tabloid. That was a free thing to know. I sometimes think relationships are for aliens," she joked. "Who does it? Who can do it? I don't know how any of us ever do." Number 3, Madonna. In 2008, Madonna and former New York Yankee Alex Rodriguez dominated the gossip headlines thanks to their much-speculated affair. In July of that year, A-Rod's then-wife Cynthia Skirtis left the athlete and reportedly divulged to a friend that she found letters in which her husband described Madonna as his soulmate.
"I think everything happens for a reason. Sure, there's some regrets along the way, but I think, you don't have to be defined by those mistakes.
I feel Madonna is using mind control over him. I don't recognize the man he's become. He was a sweet, beautiful, loving husband and father. Today, he's very cold and calculating," Skirtis reported. Even Skirtis' lawyer said that the rumored affair should have been considered a relationship even if it was not physical, but Madonna denied the rumors even though her marriage to Guy Ritchie was already over. Number 2, Princess Diana. Princess Diana openly admitted her 5-year affair with James Hewitt while she was married to Prince Charles in her interview with Panorama. Hewitt was born into a military family in 1958, but the moment that would ultimately launch Hewitt into the public consciousness came in 1986 when the officer met Princess Diana at a party thrown by her lady-in-waiting, Hazel West. Their first conversation felt natural, she said, and it was that sparked her attraction.
I've come to the conclusion that really it would have been far easier to have had two wives.
As she put it, they got along famously. Princess Diana's royal protection officer, Ken Wharf, wrote in his book, Diana, Closely Guarded Secret, he told her he was a riding instructor, and when she confessed she was afraid of horses, he offered to help her overcome her fear. Not long after, he became Diana's riding instructor. The two became romantically involved in an arrangement that would last for several years. The princess's marriage to Prince Charles was known to be rocky by the time she met Hewitt, and Charles was reportedly already carrying on his own liaison with his former girlfriend and future wife, Camilla Parker Bowles, which Diana's bodyguard Wharf posited may have contributed to her willingness to begin an affair with Hewitt. Hewitt, a natural womanizer, gave her the attention and affection she relished, and then the passion that she yearned for. The pair usually met at an old cottage in Devon belonging to Shirley, Hewitt's mother, where the creaking bedroom floors told the story more loudly than any confession, he wrote. Hewitt painted the romance as a bit more understated. I'd cook and Diana would wash up, just dinner and relaxing and laughing, he said on an Australian TV program Sunday night. Now, regardless of how the relationship carried on, by the end of the 1980s, Hewitt was given command of a tank squadron, which led him abroad. Diana felt betrayed. He had chosen his career over her. At first, she did everything she could to prevent him from going, even threatening to speak to his commanding officer, Wharf writes. When James refused to give up his career, Diana let the affair wane. Though Diana stayed in contact with Hewitt after he was stationed in Saudi Arabia in 1990, the relationship was apparently over. Number 1. Catherine McPhee. Catherine McPhee cultivated quite the good girl status for herself over the years, but a cheating scandal changed that for sure. The American Idol alum made headlines in October of 2013 when she was caught in an affair with her Smash director, Michael Morris. McPhee was still married to producer Nick Kokas, but the two had been separated for 6 months at the time. They didn't do much to lessen the scandal, however, since Morris was also married to his wife of 10 years, actor Mary McCormick. The 32-year-old actress whose affair with Morris led to the end of her 6-year marriage to manager Nick Kokas vowed that she would not do a single thing differently. I don't have any regrets. All the choices I made, I learned from in a really deep way, she said in an interview. She added that the strong influences in her life have held her accountable for her actions. I think we're all on that journey to have more awareness about and learn, she said.
What do you love about Catherine?
Well, her singing, first of all.
Good question.
Where do I start?
Still, though, McPhee insisted she's not a cheater deep down. I'm a one-man kind of gal and a kind of a true romantic at heart, she added during the Ocean Drive interview. In 2019, McPhee married music producer and executive David Foster. We just love being with each other. There's no arguing, no drama. It's just easy. That is how it should be, McPhee said about the new relationship. Did you know about any of these celebrity cheating scandals? Let us know in the comments down below. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and turn on your post notifications so you never miss a video from us. If you liked the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. See you in the next video, and thank you for watching.